Okay, this is a downed tree that's been cut.
Sappy.
That we came by just after 39 mile camp. And it's freaking huge. And the one thing you don't get from this video is that it smells like we're at a sawmill right now. Because we think there's a trail crew that came in the other day, and we think that these guys cut this up fairly recently.
It's still sawdust.
It's still sawdust. It's fresh in these gigantic chunks of wood over here. And huge big trees. Oh. And tons of sap. We're gonna take it home.